Okay. Faith, your facials were good. You just need more energy on your jumps. You tend to slouch a little bit. Cameron, you were like a half a second behind, and then this part again. The twins, you just seemed like it was just whatever. Dry, whatever, like how you're looking at me right now, which is what you normally do. Whenever you dance, always look at it as a golden opportunity. So, Star and Sky, both of you will be cut this week. Cameron, Faith, you guys will be dancing together. Cameron and Faith, get busy. Everybody else, get up.
Whew. Congratulations.
Thank you.
You know, I still
I'm definitely excited.
Oh, my God. Faith gets to do it with Cameron. Thank you, Diana.
Wait. This is liturgical. Thank you, Jesus.
But I think that Diana was going to say something.
I'm happy Star and Sky was given the opportunity to do the duet. They did good, but I felt like they could have put way more into it. But we're going to keep on pushing, and their time will come.
We're doing a creative intro for the duet. The story that's being told is the story of Jesus being nailed to the cross. You guys are going to be like the angels.
To me, the cross is too much for me. I think Cameron and Faith should be enough.
Put Jesus in the manger.
How about he do a certain Bible verse and build a Bible? A huge Bible.
Something like that.
The cross is a little.
I'm going to have to support down on this. I'm scared as hell. Ain't going to lie, I'm scared. But I got to support down on this because it's something that we ain't never did.
Faith and Cameron just going to have to bring it.
My fear isn't the actual creative. My fear is dancing with the captain.
Oh, I don't blame you.
When you come up and bob your head up, your right foot, you're on your right foot. Right, left, right, stop. Michaela, you going this way. Go this way. Your arms should be here. Don't move them. Here. The choreography for the intro and the exit for the duet utilizes a lot of members of the team. And some of the girls on the team are having a hard time catching on to these new moves. I don't know what the problem is, but it don't look right over here. If the girls are not in unison and they're not dancing together, it's gonna look really, really sloppy, and it's gonna make any of the tiniest mistakes that much more obvious. Let's go, it's time to go. Battle Squad, gotta practice. This week, not only am I pushing the girls out of their comfort zone in creative, I'm definitely pushing the girls out of their comfort zone when it comes to the stand battle. These new stunts and tricks are some show-stopping stunts. And if the girls pull them off and they do them right, it's definitely gonna set the bar, and it's definitely gonna make them stand out from all the other teams that are gonna be competing. New tricks give a fresh look. All right, you gotta practice that stuff. Make sure when you leave out, you put a jacket on because it's cold outside. Bye.
I want to talk to both of you guys.
Well, the day of hiding is over. Faith Dad has summoned us to the house for this meeting. I guess it's about time we get this over with.
Why didn't y'all even tell me this?